Okay, I'm going to do the first part of Falls of Laura. It's really important to place your fingers like this. So this is on the E, the D, and the C string. So we count finger one, two, three. Thumb is always one. And then this finger is going to play the B string, one below the C. So here it is, the first part.